Hello, welcome everyone. Myself Sanket. So firstly, I would like to wish you all a very happy new year. May this year give you more energy, bring you closer to your dreams, and best wishes for 2020. Now, in this video, I am trying to solve all the MCQs of group 2, all four subjects within 15-20 minutes. I will provide you each and every MCQ answer. I will try for group 1 also. I am not committing as I have to make planning videos also. So within 1-2 days, I will make a video on how to study for June 2020 also. So there is too much of pressure, but still I'll try to manage. So stay tuned. Within 15-20 minutes, I will discuss all the four papers of CMA Inter group 2 with their MCQ solution. So let's get started. So firstly, I am taking indirect taxation, which is my favorite paper, and I would discuss also why the answer is this just for indirect tax. For rest all papers, I am not that much interested. Indirect taxes is very special to me. So for indirect tax, I will give you each and every reason also, and for rest all the papers, we'll move on very quickly, or else the video will be long. So let's get started. So firstly, supply of goods or services or both to a SEZ is interstate supply and it is zero rated supply. So first answer is none of the above. It's not intra export non-GST also. Reverse charge mechanism shall apply in specified cases in goods and services. So both in respect of goods and services, here they should have added specified goods and services. So the answer is C. Let's move to third. So healthcare service is taxable where services are provided in the field of acupuncture, acupressure and pranic healing. Rest three are exempt and are recognized, and the C1 is taxable. We'll talk about fourth one, where a desktop printer is sold for 10,000 along with exchange of an old printer, and if the price of the new desktop printer without exchange is 12,500, the taxable value will be open market value 12,500 as per rule 27. It is open market value, so the answer will be 12,500. Fifth, the sale document to be generated by a supplier in case of exempt bill of supply. It is very simple, no issues at all. We'll talk about match the following. So GST return of inward supplies. So it is, I have written answer, yeah. So it is form 2, inward supplies. Read only document is form 2A. You might all be doing GST work. So form 2A is auto populated and it is just read only document. Third one is B, that is 18% rate of interest for delayed payment is 18%. Fourth one, GST 1 की लास्ट डेट क्या है बोलो, 10 तारीख. सो फोर्थ इज ई एंड फिफ्थ इज 3B, 20 ऑफ द नेक्स्ट मंथ. एंड विच फॉर्म इट इज फॉर्म 2, 20. फिफ्थ का क्या है, सी है. फिफ्थ का सी है. ओके, वेट अ लिटिल, क्या गड़बड़ हो गई है. 1 का डी बराबर से है, 2 का रीड ओनली का ए है, 3 का बी है, फोर्थ इज ई एंड फिफ्थ इज सी. ओके, फिफ्थ इज सी और वो जो डी है वो फर्स्ट का डी है. सो राइट, फिफ्थ का सी है, 20 नेक्स्ट मंथ का 20 तारीख. सो इट इज वेरी इजी. सो इट इज 20. सो यू कैन सी द आंसर्स डी ए बी ई सी. नाउ वील मूव टू ट्रू और फॉल्स. The first type of audit is just done by chartered accountant. No, it is also done by CMA. CMAs are also recognized and we feel really proud about it. Interest is payable even if duty is paid before the show cause notice. Interest is always payable. The waiver is just of penalties and all. So interest is payable even if duty is paid. Interest नहीं छोड़ेगा कोई भी. So it is true. First one is false. Third one, ITC is allowed if the goods are destroyed by fire. False. If the goods are destroyed, then you have to completely reverse the ITC. In case of export of goods, it is compulsory that the receipt of payment should be in foreign exchange. No, it is not compulsory that foreign exchange में ही पैसा आना चाहिए. So it is false. Fifth one is also false. It is a little bit lengthy. You can read yourself, but it is false. We'll move to fill in the blanks. So in true or false, false, true, false, false, false. In fill in the blanks, if ECO is located in taxable territory, then the person liable is ECO. ECO has to pay. The time limit beyond which, if goods are not returned, the capital goods sent for job work shall be treated as supply. It will be treated as supply. Jis din se bhej diya tha, the day you send the goods for job work, they should return within 3 months. But if they are not returned within 3 months, then the day on which you sent them, वहां से फ्रॉम दैट डे इट विल बी ट्रीटेड एज सप्लाई. सो फ्रॉम द डेट वेन द गुड्स आर ट्रांसफर्ड फॉर जॉब वर्क इट विल बी ट्रीटेड एज सप्लाई. ट्रांसपोर्ट ऑफ मिल्क इट इज एग्जम्प्ट. रजिस्ट्रेशन ग्रांटेड टू टैक्सेबल कैजुअल टैक्सेबल पर्सन और नॉन रेसिडेंट टैक्सेबल पर्सन शैल बी वैलिड फॉर 90 डेज. इट इज वेरी इजी. एंड अगर आपने डेप्रिसिएशन क्लेम कर दिया है, अ रजिस्टर्ड सप्लायर हैज क्लेम डेप्रिसिएशन on the total cost of machinery including IGST, then he is is ITC available? No, zero ITC will be available. Let's move further. कहाँ गया? I have missed one paper of one fill in the blank of customs, so you manage accordingly. Some pages are missing. So second, I would like to tell you, adjudicating authority means any authority competent to pass any order but does not include commissioner appeals. As per section 2, adjudicating authority means any authority which is competent to pass any order but it excludes commissioner appeals. So answer is B. Supplies made to SEZ in first only, I told it is zero rated. Assessment includes all assessments are included. And GST compensation cess will be charged on pan masala tobacco and aerated drinks. So here GST paper is done. Now we'll directly move to answers. We'll not waste much of the time as the video is getting lengthy. 5-6 minutes are already over. So now we are doing company accounts and audit. So at present, a company can issue preference share which are redeemable before the expiry of 20 years from the date of issue. I would request you please like the video. It takes a lot of effort to research and see the answers, what are there, and then verify it and then present before you. So one like is expected from your side. Second one, in case of purchase of assets under installment payment system, installment due after 12 months from the reporting date, non-current liability. Bonus paid at the end along with policy amount to the policy holder is called B, that is revisionary bonus. In relation to electricity, it is from our MCQ compilation. Many questions were there, but I thought let's make one plain video just for all students. Even if they have purchased or they have not purchased, everybody should know at least the answer. So in electricity company, the formula is given. So billing cycle plus 45 days is an answer. In case of banking company, general ledger does not include revenue account is not there. And loss of theft, uska answer A hai. Now if you talk about match the following, it is very easy. First one is B, that is AS15. Second one, buyback of equity share, it is security premium account. Capitalization is AS16, that is 3 ka D. And 4, segmental reporting is AS17. Rollover must be with the written consent of debenture shareholder, it is true. Second one, in case of forfeiture, shareholder is not able to pay the further calls and returns his shares to the company for cancellation voluntary, it's false. Cash comprises foreign currency bhi, foreign currency balances also, it is true. And fourth one is also true. Now if we move to audit, Section 146 of the Companies Act deals with auditor ne general meeting mein aana chahiye, auditor to attend general meeting. Which of the following is not included in the current file? Memorandum and article of association is not included in current audit file. Which of the following is not an external audit evidence? So quotation is not an external audit evidence. Now I will not discuss it deeply or else the video will be exaggerated a lot and many students just need answers. So fourth one, company secretary shall act as a secretary of the audit committee. Cost auditor is appointed by the board on the recommendation of audit committee. Remuneration is covered under section 139. If we talk about match the following, 144, auditor not to render certain services, that is D. Here answers are written. Second is C, inform ADT 4 fraud by auditor to central government. Reporting of fraud by auditor to central government. Functional classification of audit is B, that is external and internal, and going concern is a fundamental accounting assumption. If we talk about true or false, first is false, and audit work reflects the work which is done by the auditor. Second one is true. Third one is false. Fourth one is true. I hope you got the answers. I just want to make the answers available to students as soon as possible. Now we'll come to operation management and strategic management, because my videos are generally of 5-6 minutes, and now the video is exaggerating, so I don't feel comfortable exaggerating the video. So operation management and strategic management, now we'll discuss the answer. Conversion of input output is known as operation management. Which of the following is not the plant layout principle? So principle of maximum travel is not an principle of plant layout. Number of product varieties that can be manufactured in mass production, few varieties in large volume. The option is B. Scheduling shows which resources should do which job and when. Scheduling shows that. ISO 904. In a network diagram, the activity that must be completed prior to start of an activity is called predecessor activity. Identify which one of the following is not an objective of maintenance. So to keep the downtime of the machine at a maximum, it will be minimum. So this is not. So answer is C. One of the important charts used in program control is Gantt chart. That is A. If you talk about ninth, the act of going round the production shop to note down the progress of work and feedback the information is known as C. That is follow-up. And the 10th one, with reference to the characteristics of a good product design, which one of the following is referred to the ease of manufacture with minimum cost, productivity? So the answer is B. I would request each and every student, please forward this video, share this video, so that everybody will be aware that yes, how many marks I am getting out of 120, and if his score is good, then he can focus on the next group. He won't be in a dilemma situation, because the suggested answers by the institute will come after the result. So it's better you share them, so time will be saved. If we talk about match the following, so first one, use of minimal amounts of resources to produce high volume of high quality goods with some variety is lean production. Second one, arranging and grouping of machines which are meant to produce goods is layout. Third one, the extent to which firm will produce goods or provide services in-house, make or buy, कितना बनाना है कितना खरीदना है. फोर्थ वन डी, अ गिवन प्रॉब्लम माउंट कार्लो, इट इज वेरी इजी सिमुलेशन का. फिफ्थ वन, द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ कंटिन्यूअस इंप्रूवमेंट, काइजन, कंटिन्यूअस इंप्रूवमेंट. सेकेंड वन, नेटवर्क. द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ एमआरपी इन एमआरपी वन इज मटेरियल रिक्वायरमेंट प्लानिंग, नॉट एमआरपी टू. सो फर्स्ट इज फॉल्स. स्ट्राइक्स एंड लॉकआउट आर कंट्रोलेबल फैक्टर्स, दे आर अनकंट्रोलेबल, अगेन इट इज फॉल्स, झूठ बोलते हो. थर्ड वन, क्यू डिसिप्लिन रेफर्स टू द ऑर्डर इन विच कस्टमर्स आर प्रोसेस्ड, दिस इज ट्रू. फोर्थ वन, आईएसओ स्टैंडर्ड्स आर रिव्यूड एवरी 5 ईयर्स, सो इट इज फॉल्स, दे हैव गिवन 4 ईयर्स. एंड द फिफ्थ एंड सिक्स्थ वन आर ट्रू. सो फर्स्ट, सेकेंड एंड फोर्थ इज फॉल्स, रेस्ट आर ऑल आर ट्रू. नाउ लेट्स मूव टू स्ट्रेटेजिक मैनेजमेंट. सो विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट कैन बी क्लोज रिलेटेड विद द मिशन. सो फर्स्ट वन इज क्लोज रिलेटेड विद द मिशंस. इट इंक्लूड्स डेफिनेशन ऑफ प्रोडक्ट एंड सर्विसेस द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन प्रोवाइड्स. कितना टाइम हो गया है, 14 मिनट्स. पोर्टफोलियो एनालिसिस इज अ टर्म यूज्ड, ए, टू आइडेंटिफाई वॉट स्ट्रेटेजी इज नीडेड टू मेंटेन अ स्ट्रांग पोजिशन और इम्प्रूव अ वीक वन. थर्ड वन, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ रोल ऑफ मार्केटिंग, डी, इट डिमिनिशेस पोटेंशियल एग्रीगेट डिमांड एंड थस रिड्यूसेस द साइज ऑफ द मार्केट. सो मार्केटिंग डज नॉट डिमिनिश द थिंग. फोर्थ वन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट द बेनिफिट ऑफ विजन, इट फोस्टर्स शॉर्ट टर्म थिंकिंग. फिफ्थ वन, द कंपिटिटिव पोजिशन ऑफ अ एसबीयू और प्रोडक्ट लाइन कैन नॉट बी क्लासिफाइड एज वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग. सो द आंसर इज डी. एंड द लास्ट वन, सिक्स्थ वन, आंसर इज सी. So now the last paper I will go, that is cost and FM. So a budget that gives a summary, master budget, no questions at all. When there are no opening or closing stock, profit under marginal cost will be equal to absorption costing. Third one, break even analysis, all of the above. It in increasing sale price per unit, matlab break even point can be reduced by doing the three things: increasing selling price, reducing variable cost, and reducing fixed cost. If you find that my answer is different and your answer is different, I may be wrong 1%, 2%. So you may comment that, sir, in this question, the answer is this. But I don't think I will commit a mistake. But if I commit, then please do correct me in the comment box. Fourth one, which one of the following is not within the scope of management accounting? Classification and collection of cost is not within the scope of management accounting. Now, one numerical was there. So a company budgets for fixed overhead 24,000 and production of 4,800. So 24,000, 4,800 ke liye hai. So what is for 4,200? You have to calculate, cross multiply it. The amount will come 21,000. Now 21,000 amount is for 4,200. So you have calculated 5 rupees, that is standard rate. Now just apply the formula, standard rate into actual quantity minus standard rate minus budgeted quantity. So 5 into 4,200 minus 5 into 4,800, the answer is C. Which of the following does not describe transfer pricing method? Fixed cost based transfer pricing. So 6th is C. Now absorption costing, you can directly note down the answer D, A, B, C. The answers are D, A, B, C. Absorption costing, both fixed cost and variable cost are considered for inventory valuation. Second one, management accounting. It is concerned with accounting information which is useful to the management. It is very easy. Break even point, at which equal, no profit, no loss. Total revenue equal to total cost. And D, that is a learning curve. The answer is frequently used in conjunction with establishing bid price for contract. Now true or false? First one is true. Second one, management accounting is largely based on accrual than estimates. That is false. It is not. Third one, zero-based budgeting is more suitably applicable to discretionary cost areas. So it is true. Fourth one, the PV ratio increases when the fixed cost of a firm decreases. It is false. So first one is true, second one is false, third one is true, and fourth one is false. Now let's move to FM and we'll wrap up. This was all from MCQ compilation. If you have referred, these questions were there in MCQ compilation also. First one, of the product of which two ratios is the ROI composed? Net profit and overall turnover ratio. So the answer is D. A firm determines shareholder by market, the market price of the share. Capital budgeting technique, which considers the time value of money, is based on interest rate on borrowing. Debt financing is cheaper source of finance because rate of interest debt ka kam hota hai. And the fifth one, answer is zero. The term float is used in cash management. And now last, no, true or false are also left. Now defensive interval ratio is the liquidity of a firm in relation to its ability to meet daily operating expenditure. Second one, capital asset pricing model. The answer is C, risk return trade-off securities. Third, forfeiting. The answer is A. And four, Miller wala jo hai, two control limits are used for managing business. DCAB is the answer. If we talk about true or false, first two are false and last two are true. So this is it. I hope you are getting good marks. Do share this video with all CMA students. And this is it. I will try for group one also if time permits, as it requires nearly half an hour. This is it. All the very best. And once again, I wish each and everyone Happy New Year.